Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome or welcome back. So today we are doing the Plight of the House Elf quest. All right, so let's get into it. Hope everyone out there is doing great.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes, about that, Deke has had a thought. He.
Is that another atrium by any chance?
Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
By the way, we got the Gryffindor cape thing, cloak. What do you call this thing? It lights up when you shoot stuff. Look, that's bad. Just saying. Just saying.
Handy resource indeed, your field guide. I'm most pleased to be too.
This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Spiders. They're not so bad. Unless they're around you.
Tobbs? Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here? Confringo! Revelio.
Stupid one.
Incendio. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio.
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Did you see that big freaking thing?
Confringo. Incendio. Confringo. Revelio. Confringo.
Dag on it. Dodge. If you're looking for Tubbs, it seems he's dried up all the leashes here. You must move deeper into the cave. Tubbs hopes Master will wait for him.
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
It didn't, did it? I mean, I didn't read it, you know, but.
Confringo.
Spiders. That was nasty. Dang, I didn't think he hit like that. Oh well, it's okay. Jesus moly, that guy hits hard. I'm alive. Ooh. What I do is no joke. Why didn't I use that one before?
Ugh. Shame you're so foul.
Revelio.
by the way I came.
Revelio. Confringo.
Feeling that house elf is Tobbs.
If you find Tobbs' body, the big spider was too much. Tobbs has failed you and deserves this punishment. Tobbs feels weak, sleepy. Ah, sad.
Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders.
Revelio.
I mean, can we like porky his body out or something? Like, you gotta leave him here.
Table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. Tobbs's master is awful.
I guess we gotta go tell Deke his friend's dead. That's not fun. Yeah, that's not fun at all. But we did get a new vivarium. That's excellent. That's way fun. I'm trying to get to the point where I can breed them so I don't have to go hunt them out anymore, you know. Gold farm the thingabobs. Beasties. What's up, buddy?
I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master. When he died, we were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts, too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly, and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.
All right, quest complete. Yay. See you, buddy. Go take as much time as you need. You know, just go do your thing. Go do your thing. This rope's cool, though. It lights up. Alright, guys, if you like content like this, please remember to like, subscribe, and comment. And I'll check you guys on the next one. See ya.